So is this one. I think we always used to introduce this song as like the truest song we ever wrote. I think in these days of populists and nationalists and religious leaders and all these bullshitters basically promising this wonderful utopia in the future, that we all know better than that now, really, don't we?